Beautifully bowled. Darren Gough. Has he done it again? Yes, he has. Lifting delivery just short of a length on Ian Healy's off stump. He's on his way to the pavilion for 14. Stuart MacGill, the new man at the crease. Last test score of 43. Fourth test in Melbourne. He won't improve on that today. We saw it in the Melbourne test, and Darren Gough has done it again. Melbourne, it was the off stump. Today he aimed at the middle. Darren Gough on a hat trick. Can he join such elite company? Got it! Got it! Well deserved. A magnificent delivery from Darren Gough. Knocked the stumps over twice. Dismissed Ian Healy. They're the three he will remember the rest of his life. Why wouldn't he be hugging happy? The rest of the Englishmen are around him. A great moment for Darren Gough. Ken McGrath is the new man at the crease. And gone. Ben McGrath has now gone. Graham Hick has taken an easy slip. Catch at second slip. Dean Headley. Darren Gough. They've been the heroes today. They've turned this game around and given England an enormous opportunity. Ben McGrath has gone for zero.
And England right in this game. The speed of the scoring today means that an innings is over. Even though the Australians have made 322, still got 4 days to go and three more innings.